five, four,
three,
two,
one.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fight going and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch.
Huh? Does it still work?
Well, I don't know. I got to change some of the valves and turn them around a little bit. It's kind of cold out.
No fall job.
Yeah, I mean, give it a lube job.
We'll be right back.
at the end of the season, I want to thank a lot of people. Starting off with John Rossignol, not only was this the best drill we've ever done this year, but his record in conducting fan in bowl games is now 2-0. Thank you.
Get that.
Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You're talking about the hammer. You're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, I'm a whiteboard tape. To learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That word, because you know. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time.
It was a total blast, man. The best time I've ever had in my life. Thanks, Atlanta.
Yeah, another day at the office.
50 states and the District of Columbia are carried by midshipmen of Auburn's Naval ROTC Flag Company.
Thank you.
Signal's team composition featuring Africa Ribbon. Here is Double Man. Thank you. for your halftime entertainment, the Auburn University Marching Band. This is the city. Jordan-Hare Stadium. On a football Saturday, it's the fifth largest city in Alabama. We work here, we carry instruments. The story you are about to see is almost true. The names have been changed to protect everyone. The scene of the crime on November 4th, 1989, our villain had conquered no fewer than six defenders of justice. Superman, James Bond, Batman and Robin, a campus police officer, and a judge were all defeated by the villain before our hero, Aubiana Jones, arrived to destroy the villain and his evil accomplice to save the day. Now, the famous detective Dick Tracy is helping our hero assess the damage created by this rampage. Unbeknownst to Aubiana, evil appears to once again be raising its ugly head. Oh no, the villain is continuing his cornucopia of diabolical stunts. Look out, Aubiana! Let's hear you, Auburn students, as we bring out your favorite rock group of the 90s. It's the New Kids on the Block.
Thank you.
Until his retirement in 1984. And now, we invite you to join in singing the Auburn Alma Mater.
Join in singing our national anthem. Thank you.